Hi guys, I'm Joa. Thank you for watching this video. So, in this video, I'm going to turn on Fallout Pip-Boy for the first time. I can't believe they released it so early. It's only Thursday, and I'm just really super flipping excited about Fallout 4. Looks really Fallout-ish. Pip-Boy. I don't understand. Demo mode? Okay, so, demo mode. This isn't me. Okay. This seems kind of hard to tap, I suppose. Special perk. I mean, I'm using a big-ish phone, 5.5 inches. Laser musket. Okay, that's interesting. Left arm and right arm? Now that's really cool. Wedding ring. Oh, awesome. It's good that they classify this as junk, which probably means you could sell it. Okay, so there's sort and drop as well, which is pretty awesome. This has more to do with, for example, well, it has, it's in Fallout 3 and New Vegas as well, but I just never pay attention to this as well, unless it involves achievements. Achievements are super important to me. Crime, hack, pockets, assaults, murders, and trespasses. So that's a really interesting thing. So these are interesting things. Of trespasses, maybe you go into a house and then there are guards at night, like in real life, basically. Oh, and this is the map. Does that mean we start in the top left corner? So there's this funny story. Like, so today, or yesterday, I was in training, and then there's this. We're using this new system, like on our PCs, and then but we're in the training. There's only one PC for a few people, and then so. Now there's this four buttons on the screen, like in a rectangle divided by four. And then so this guy was saying that, because he's used it before, and then I didn't know which button to press. And then he said, press the one in the corner. And I said, there are four corners, what are you talking about? And then he kept repeating, press the one in the corner. You know, the one in the corner. I said, which corner? Which corner? And then, yeah, so that's it. So that was my story. What was I talking about? Yeah, the map. So it's supposed to be Boston, like everybody knows. And yeah, someone tried to overlay the map on Google Map. It looks pretty similar. I mean, I don't live in America, so I have no idea.
So we have to sort of